I guess I did notice that. I guess I was not so much didn't notice as wasn't paying attention to these. But there's more than just two. There we go, now I won't burn alive. Yay! That was totally my own fault for not paying attention. So yeah. Open, but it doesn't look like there's nothing inside. Oh, there's more, like, on that side. That I wasn't paying attention to. In here, there's a box. game? Yeah, give me. I mean, I guess the assumption is I was supposed to use the guard right there to get in there, but I would have known that ahead of time. Oh my god. Please don't tell me I'm totally fucked. I had a mind control guy to walk through that thing to get it to work. Guess it didn't matter. Can I, like, not get all up there? I'll just only save some time. Cross my mind either. Okay. Did I hit him with that? Looked like that was a bit delayed. I see another one in the other corner of the room. Can't sneak up on that one though.
You up there?
Oh, his shoulder pads—they block swords. That's very smart. Come on.
You there, what's the matter? I saw guards running down the stairs.
I've no idea, m'lady.
Go and find out. Is it a fire, an attack of some kind?
Perhaps we should wait until someone comes and tells us.
Did you hear me? Do you know who I am?
M'lady, perhaps I should simply escort you to the garrison. Certainly they would be able to tell you there what is the matter.
Oh, very well.
No, not that one. Charm. I pushed the A button. Of course I pushed the A button.
Taste my blade!
And then he just goes right down. That's funny.
Greetings, vampire.
You have mistaken me, madam, for some thing. I am not.
Don't waste my time. I know what you are. I work for the Cabal. Now listen carefully.
Speak then, madam.
The woman you seek is held in one of the upper towers.
Very good. How do I get to her?
Not so fast. You will need to pass this ward gate, and you will need me to open it for you.
Then do so at once.
In due time. First, there is another task that must be completed.
What task?
A nobleman of some importance is visiting the keep at this moment. He must be killed.
So that you may open the ward gate. Do you think me a fool? Open it!
He must be killed, I tell you. He is a traitor. He has done immeasurable harm to the Cabal. I swear it.
Do I look like a common assassin?
The ward gate will not be opened until that man is dead, I promise you. His name is Artemis. You will know him by his blue cloak. When he is dead, when his lying tongue has been stopped, I will open this gate and not before. Will you do it?
Apparently, I have no choice.
Go. Kill him, Cain. Rip out his cruel heart. Return when the deed is done.
Or I could, like, charm you. Oh, she's immune. Bitch.
An average imitation. Rather pathetic to the discerning eye.
Maybe.
I assume the artist was dead.
Die, fiend! Where did he go?
Seems to stun him.
I'll call the guard.
This guy has a lot more health. Oh, a little bit more health, anyways. I guess I won't get to kill her. What's a shame.
Stay back!
Hello.
Taste my blade!
Hello. I'll just grab it, please. Just attack me. In here. Back. Oh, it's that dude.
Die, fiend!
Come on, just attack me.
I'll call the cow.
Damn, his sword's in there. I'll put Fury on, so I can actually use it. Oh, hey, I can kill the guy that's up here. How nice. Oh, I did. I just did. Never mind. A lot of dudes. That's not missed, that's just the floor. Oh shit, wrong one.
Take my blade!
That's enough of the alarm, okay. Surprisingly well. Now for this guy.